looks like the type of disorder that's rarely ever seen anymore, except in primitive cultures. We call it somnambuliform possession. Quite frankly, we really don't know much about it at all, except that it starts with a conflict or a guilt, and it leads to the patient's delusions that his body has been invaded by some alien intelligence, a spirit, if you will.
Look, I'm telling you again, and you better believe me, I am not going to lock her up in some goddamn asylum, right?
It's our...
And I don't care what you call it, I'm not putting her away.
Well, I'm sorry.
You're sorry? Jesus Christ, 88 doctors, and all you can tell me with all of your bullshit is...